Aberdeen have been going through a pretty rough time of late. It is safe to say that their form coming into this game is not good at all.
Testing times lie ahead, Peter. The problem is that it's hard to draw on any positive at the moment, even though they'll claim that they're not quite getting the breaks just now. Lady Luck has seemingly turned her back on them and shunned their calls for help. If they have more to them than we've been seeing, then it has to emerge here. They understand the consequences if that does not happen. And we're underway.
Rangers were imperious when the two sides last met. Fans are asking for more of the same.
Yeah, that's tough defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Forward it goes. And it's got through. That is terrific skill. Aberdeen here off the back of that highly entertaining 2-2 draw. Let's wrestle off the ball. Keeper goes long. Tries to get it forward quickly. Rangers managed not to concede too early this time. It has been a problem of late.
Oh, really good feet from him.
Aimed long and direct. Dangerous looking ball. It's come to nothing.
Both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Forward it goes. Lafferty. With a delicate ball. He's found his man. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Rangers seem to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
He's made certain that won't get through. Joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. He's gone for it! He's delivered all right! There is the breakthrough! What about that, Jim Beglin?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
1-0 lead established.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Made sure that that won't get through. Ball through needs to be good here. That's nice. It's the dink on it. And it's hoisted clear. The referee brings the first half to a close. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Rotherham still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to
now. Can they protect it?
Rangers, happier of the teams, held in for half-time, 1-0. So we're just settling back into this second half. Rangers carrying a one-goal lead. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Quickly looking for a decent ball in. Corner it is. Lafferty puts it away. Rangers by the confidence of a narrow win in their last game. Get that clear. Good throw in. Well, that is lovely footwork. Good delivery. No joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Field. So still just a goal between them. Rangers in the corner and the referee concurs. Change now with a break in play. It's good distance on it. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Aberdeen have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety-first approach. Has a shot! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort. Sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
it's Lafferty. Dicks one in. Murphy looking to force his way through. Forward it goes. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Goldson,
and he's going long. And back to base. Aimed long and direct. Into the last quarter of an hour. Rangers got their goal at the end of the first half, and it's 1-0.
Aberdeen are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Field. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's played it through. Lafferty, he's onside. Can he deliver? Goes for goal! That is wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Rangers, their final change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happening in this case.
Back to the keeper. Rangers need to hold on for a few more moments.
Need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Great challenge. Murphy knocks it in gently, and that's been levered clear. Hold on, it's a narrow squeak, but without some judgment, 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They